Hey, good morning, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. It's Shakay with the May, if you didn't already know me. Listen, I've been gone for a while, but I'm back. I'm about to try to make a revamp of my whole channel and everything. Y'all finna get with me. Right now, I'm getting ready to get some work in because I done gained a little weight that I ain't feeling, so I've been just out of it. But anywho, I'm about to take y'all with me on this fitness journey that I'm about to go through. And listen, right now I'm in Tennessee. It's cold as shit, so I'm about to hurry up and get up in this gym, and I'm gonna let y'all see some of this work. And I'm gonna let y'all in some of my secrets of how I kind of like drop and sweat faster. Y'all see in a little clip or whatever, but got my water, got my pots, got my little tripod, and we about to get this work. Good morning, y'all. If you need some morning motivation to get up and go to the gym, all I can say is get up and go. Just go. That's what I did. Okay, so I'm up in here, y'all. I usually like to start off with a nice little run. So I'm about to run on the treadmill for a few minutes. Like I said, it's been a while, but like working out is usually my thing. It's just been a nice amount of time since I got me a good ass workout in. And listen, I'm not waiting to the beginning of the year to get this body right. I'm gonna get it done now. Y'all gonna see this transformation and be like, listen, sis did that. I done gained way too much weight. And it got me to where I don't wanna shop. I don't wanna do nothing.
Thank you.
did this before. I'm gonna try this. Begin session. This vlog is gonna be pretty dope. I'm gonna go back and get my squats in. We're gonna work out with, let's work out with Mia. Let's see what Mia talk about. Oh, buy activity, buy equipment. Well, let's try it. Let's try that. Pretty cool. Okay. Let's just do 10 minutes right now. Let's do the kettlebell. We could do a little bit of this. And what's that? The beginner, because we ain't. See, I feel energized because I'm feeling good. We feel good out here. All right, let's get it going. One of the next push-ups. We'll be right back.
Y'all, this just had me do some shit that I've never seen that before. I'm assuming it's like a combination of maybe strength core, well, arms core, and I'm not even pretending to talk. But y'all get what I'm saying. All this upper body, but overall, I ended up liking this little machine. Alright, y'all, so I just ended my workout. I say it went pretty well. Did pretty good. Oh, I want to get out of here under these ropes. Hella bad. Maybe a day that I got on a little bit more clothes, I'm going to get out here and do that. That's going to be dope as shit. But look, I made it, y'all. I feel good. Period. I'm feeling really good. I'm about to go in the house and I'm gonna show y'all how much I actually sweated. We're gonna take off the saran wrap. I'm gonna hop on the scale. When I left the house, I was 148, so I wonder how many calories I really burned. But like, it don't really matter because it's day one. But listen, it's Sunday, it's the beginning of a new week. Well, tomorrow is, but listen, it's a new week, all right? Whatever you're going through, drop it, get your ass in the gym. Get that body right. Woo, y'all, I really feel hella good. Like, my breathing feeling different. You know how you done ran? And yeah, got just like some fresh air. It's feeling good. Now, I might be beat up by the end of the night, but that's my business. All right, y'all, let me get in this house and get to my baby. And I'm gonna show y'all my stomach before I get in the shower. So we're getting the saran wrap off, y'all. We're gonna look at my back, we're gonna look at my sides, we're gonna look at how much I actually sweated in the gym today. I'm actually happy, you know, this waist gonna start snatching. And I wanna thank y'all for watching with me, and make sure you like, subscribe to my channel. I'm gonna try to get better with my videos because I know, you know, I'm learning. But thank you guys, and talk to you guys soon.